Hello, beautiful. Peace out, subscribers. Welcome back to our channel. Merry Christmas. I want to show you guys how to get this inspired look for Christmas. Christmas is coming up. It's in 10 more days, and I probably want to show you guys a Christmas look. I hope you like it. Please like and subscribe. Let's get started. The first step is to apply for this. I'm using L. Put this in. I can put it back up my hand. I can take my glasses off because it's hard to put my glasses in and my glasses on. So I gotta take my Bluetooth window from my elf and just apply the foundation on the face. So the foundation part is done, and I'm going to do some highlight. I'm going to focus my next color collection, and I take the lightest shade in this palette, and then highlight the underneath my eye and on my brow bone. So time for the eyes, and this is the lemon gold palette from Sephora. I got this a long time ago, so I'm gonna take this color right here. I'm gonna just apply that color on my lid. Make sure to leave the crease open because I'm gonna apply shadows to my crease. Go back to your palette. I get to the same color I'll just use. And just do the same steps on the other side. So the lid is covered. I'm going to do the crease. For the crease, I can take a small brush that I can find. And I'm going to apply this color. It's like a brownish copper color. And just apply it above my lid. So I'm gonna go back to the focus analytics present, and I'm just gonna highlight the problem. So I'm gonna apply some highlight on the bridge of the nose. And also on the Corbyn's bed. And then blend it all together with your hands. And time for mascara. I'm using the Maybelline mascara. This is the Good Louts. Lots of lashes mascara. For the lips, I'm using a red color lipstick from Wildfire, and that's how I put that on my lips. Also, I can add some highlight dust in the center of my lips. And then blot it. I'm gonna do the same thing with the top. And there you go. And here's your Christmas inspired look. I hope you like it. Please like and subscribe. Let me know in the comment section below if you want to see some videos with my top 3, let me know in the comment below. Make sure to check my latest video I did by the bag. I did a room tour, so please go ahead and watch that video. I link my new song, link in below. Link the album and my social media accounts too. Remember guys, keep us hanging. Peace out.